Hello everyone。 2022年の半ば近く、インタートーマスは長い夏を乗り切るための春夏講座を発信中。夏休みを待たずに一足早くスタートを切ることで効率の良いスケジュールを提案します。詳しいご案内は各スクールまでお問い合わせください。 One step ahead。
Hello, welcome back. Today's movie is part 2 of the text about stress. Let's begin. Many of us likewise put off dealing with our problems until the deadline approaches. Every year I resolve that I will write all my Christmas cards and letters ahead of time, and every year I find that once again I have left it too late for me to finish comfortably. Only when tension increases do I start working seriously to get the job done. In other fields too, when satisfaction enters in, creativity and curiosity go out of the window. What has been called divine discontent, a creative dissatisfaction with the present situation, whatever it is, produces progress. And that dissatisfaction is one type of stress. Thus, it seemed to me, a certain degree of stress is necessary for human progress. Those of us who are employed by a demanding company are to be sympathized with, since too much stress is counterproductive. Those of us who are self-employed can choose their own best level of stress. In either case, we need some preparation before the period of stress in order to be able to succeed. So, like the potted plant in question, if we are watered sufficiently to begin with, and then left to struggle for a while on our own, we too may produce more and better flowers than one who, overprotected, has never had to try. All right, that's all for today. See you next time. Bye-bye.